soaking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And our live game is Benfica against Lyon. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Benfica have elected to go 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Traore, now it's Memphis Depay, passes it through, Memphis Depay, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Next, tries to dink it in. Well played, he saw that coming. This has gone, that's a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Douglas. Samaris. Sends it forward. Into some space. Can he deliver? Seferovic. He's had a go! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's Traore. Out to the left it goes. Memphis Depay, steered out wide, gets up to head it! Just off target.
Traore certainly could have and should have made more of that. Lyon have grabbed this game by the scruff of the neck and aren't letting go.
Fischer. Into the channel, back into the middle. Jonas, Douglas. Can he finish? Goal! Benfica! And Benfica take the lead. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Traore. Very well to intervene. Douglas. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Douglas. With the ball through. Aimed in towards the centre. quickly. Traore. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Fekir. Looks to slip it through. Ball's gone out of play. Fisher. Looks like a good ball through. Trying to play it through. Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on. Lille have a free kick. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Seferovic is looking up for options on the left. Douglas. Jonas. Nicely controlled. Kane put it away! Somehow it stayed out. Depay. He's got away. It's Memphis Depay! Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? To the left, looks to thread it through. Jonas. Well read, he sorted that out. More than happy to take the muscular approach. That's been one straight back. Benfica in the corner, and the referee concurs.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
That'll be the last act of the first half. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Benfica head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Really up and running for the second half. Benfica, a one-goal lead into the second half.
performance, sir.
Sabonis.
And he's being judged offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Memphis Depay
tries a through ball. Memphis Depay. Plenty waiting in the middle. Chan, the shot's on!
Seferovic
is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
They've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to sniff out the threat and to turn into a discipline.
Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. Who's loose? Who's getting there? Up to meet it! Jonas turns and goes back.
So we've reached the hour mark.
What are you thinking?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Raphael. And it's Raphael.
Chip through.
Traore
pushes it out wide. He'll have a dip!
It's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten.
Are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Lyon look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it...
Lyon grabbed the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Raul. Played out to the wing. He's cut through and he's had a quick look inside. Raphael. It's a clever pass. Run down the left-hand side. Traore out to the flank.
Samaris.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Passes it through.
Jimenez
to get on the end of this.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some end.
Raul. Looks like a good ball through.
Benfica showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
it's Raul. Looks to slip it through. It's a brilliant interception.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. For their attitude and application in trying to win this, it means an awful lot, obviously.
Benfica desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance. Moves out on the left now. Raul has a swing at it.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet...
Goes for goal! Goal! Benfica! And surely now, that is that! However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Demonstrated great strength there, and he really had to hold his man off and just clear enough room for him to be able to get a shot away. I think it's just top, top play. Stamina was called into question, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Benfica looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Coaxed out to the wing. Be the final act. Benfica winners by the odd goal. Really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from a never